ideas, Prospector. This place has only been accessible to approved scientists and faction contractors till now. But it looks like the UDA are finally opening it up for the rest of us. And they've actually made our lives easier, especially yours. You see, Group 15 ran a joint off with Sentai, shifting an old terraforming satellite hub into a geosynchronous orbit. It means you'll be able to get back to the station whenever you'd like, or move gear and resources from orbit to planet and vice versa. So now you can stick it out without worrying about your dropship window. The faction higher-ups didn't do it for your sake, but in the end, I guess there's less of a chance you'll kick it. So, that's a plus. First things first. If you want to complete missions for the UDA, you'll need to craft a short-range radio. Plenty of folks need help, and factions pay well for prospectors that offer their time. Up to you. Stay safe.
Thank you.